Hi everyone, it's Deb Phelps of Miracles One here for the Living the Lessons podcast. Once again, as we look at Lesson 77, I am entitled to miracles. So we have some practice with this today because miracles are your right, and remembering that miracles are that shift in perception. So as he says, remind yourself that miracles are never taken from one, given to another. Miracles don't obey the laws of this world. They follow the laws of God. And so some other thoughts, as we're telling ourselves, I am entitled to miracles, we're also supposed to share, I will not trade miracles for grievances. I want only what belongs to me, and God has established miracles as my right. So my thoughts on this lesson today. I am entitled to miracles. And actually, this was the title of a book that I wrote several years ago. And it's the truth. We are indeed entitled to miracles. We are entitled to shift from the lens of fear, in which we have seen ourselves and the world, to the lens of love that only sees us as we really are. We get drawn into the fear from the ego in its insidious ways. I don't have to tell you that, right? But here today, we have a tool with this lesson that we can tell ourselves in any situation. No, wait, stop. I am entitled to miracles. I don't have to think about anything other than what I am entitled to. And then I can lay down the grievance, the judgment, the accusation, belief that I held, and hold the miracle in my heart. Now, it is vigilance for God and his kingdom. As we are told in the text, we are quite vigilant for the ego all the time. If we would use the same effort we put forth to the ego and do so for God, we would be at peace, right? I can be reminded of this today. Anytime the nerve pain and the arm weakness that I've been dealing with of late, unless, well, for quite some time now, actually, anytime that comes into play. Not so much of wanting a miracle of a healing of the body, but the miracle of healing my mind around the perceptions, the grievances, or judgments about it, right? So instead of seeing myself as weak, I can see myself as God created me, coupled with his strength that is within me. So remember, our lesson website is acimlessons.org, and our main website, miraclesone.org. And you have a most wonderful day, and I wish you peace. Namaste.